Being in the X Factor and being in London, you forget what's going on back home. My mum and dad keep ringing me and telling me about the support. Pictures and posters in windows and people's houses.
Everybody's been putting the posters up for Vote for Craig, but I think ours is the best.
It's a nice feeling to know that, that's the type of support I've got back home.
Everyone I've heard is all behind Craig and Luke does really well.
We all support him in Liverpool and we're all going to vote for him.
Go on, Craig, lads!
He's been coming in here for about 3 years now. He normally gets sweet and sour chicken, fried rice, beef charmy. And I cannot believe Gary Barlow's saving them letters.
My mum and dad's life has kind of changed as well.
People that we don't even know are coming up to us saying, you, Craig's mum and dad, we've seen you on the telly, he's absolutely fantastic.
Come on, Craig!
I was listening to Juice FM, which is a Liverpool station.
Turn it up loud. This is Craig Colton.
Jar of Hearts.
Oh my God.
They're playing me on the radio.
Jar of Hearts came on, but my version.
Who do you think you are?
On what? On the radio?
Yeah.
That was the strangest thing ever.
We get texts, we get tweets, phone calls, and we've had people knocking on the door saying, will you play Craig as well? So it's massive support for me.
Good luck, Craig. Good luck.
The support back home for me and Marcus has been huge. I'm very proud to be a Scouser.
For people who only think Craig sings ballads, this is going to shock everybody.
It feels like you're free at last.
I know the whole of Liverpool's watching tonight and I have to make sure I go out there and do them proud.
I let it fall. But there's that side to you that I never knew, never knew. And all those things you say, they were never true, never true. In that game you played, you would always and always win. But I'll say fire to the rain, watch it burn as I touch your face. When it burns and I cry, cause I heard they were never true, never true. And that game you played, you would always and always win. But I'll set fire to the rain, watch it burn as I touch your face. When it burns and I try, cause I heard it calling out your name. And I'll set fire to the rain.
This guy could sell albums. The more I appreciate how unique your tone is and your vocal. I thought that was an amazing performance, massive song, you went for it. My only criticism is, and I don't want it to be a negative, is that I'm starting to find it a bit predictable and I just want you to come and shock me one week and do something different. But there's been so many ballads
he does it.
He does the ballad so well.
Well,
I want to hear him do the ballad.
Something a bit different.
Talisa!
Hold on, hold on.
Sorry.
Let me, hold on. Do you hear the noise behind you?
Yeah!
Okay, let me tell you something. Let me break it down for you, right? You have a voice. You have a beautiful voice. It's soulful. You project well. Beautiful voice. Now the key is to come back every week and shock everyone. Surprise them, shock them, give them something. Give them something every week. But you can do it. You can do it because you have a soulful, great voice. You hear that noise? You hear that noise? That's right.
Okay.
That's right. Let me know.
Okay. Craig Colton, that was the performance of the night.